not a conversation, but over dinner, Wayne and I, and he said, "Roy, better man in the world." I said, "Yes." He said, "You know the difference between the words kinky and erotic?" I said, "Yes." Just imagine one night you're feeling really amorous and you decided to take your beloved all over with a feather. That's erotic. If you use the whole chicken. Now, that's as weird as I get. We've got lots of ladies.